be yourself, respect those around you. My Take by Pragya Singh, acid attack survivor. Pragya Singh was an ambitious newlywed with plans for the future when she was the target of an acid attack in 2006. Pragya's world was shattered as she struggled to cope with the medical and legal aftermath. Her attacker, a jilted suitor, got just 4 years in jail, a decision that upset Pragya. But Pragya was determined not to be beaten but to rebuild her life. Pragya moved to Bengaluru with her husband and started an organization to help acid attack survivors like her. Her NGO Atijivan Foundation was launched in 2013. The Bengaluru NGO works to empower survivors in many ways. Atijivan offers skill training to survivors and moral support. Pragya's efforts won her Dinari Shakti Puraskar this year. Pragya is also working to build greater empathy and awareness in the public about the plight of survivors. Atijivan has also started a campaign called Donate Your Skin to create awareness about skin donation. Pragya's goal is to enable acid attack survivors to access their rights in India.